What is going on, everybody? We are back with hopefully going to be the last chunk of Sacred 3. This game's fun, but it damn sure weighs on your patience and wanting to play. It's a fun game, though. It's a fun beat-em-up hack-and-slash game. It's just a good time killer, to be honest. Alright. I'm gonna fucking set this shit to invite only so I don't have to deal with people. Here we go. Make sure all my shit that I can level up is leveled up. It's level 20. Level 21. Skills. Level 19. Level 19. Level 20. Excellent. Alright. Everything we have is properly leveled up. And did we do this one? Yeah, we did that one. Okay. We have three big levels right off the rip. Yo, what's going on, Walrus? How you doing, man? Finally back with an early-ish stream, so it's more beneficial for you because it's earlier for you.
Get ready, friends. This will be your most dangerous mission yet.
I like danger.
Far to the north lies Enigmar Fortress, guarded by Grimmux. But they'll be the least.
Get your hazmat suits ready and get your earplugs for the fucking terrible dialogue.
The Ashen Empire's elite.
God knows it ass.
And forges the Empire's demonic weaponry.
So basically, it's the heart of the Ashen War Machine.
And you'll be too.
Hold on, guys, 1 second. Audio probably got muted. There we go.
Great evil lurking within. Come to think of it, I realize why you didn't mention that.
Alright, we got three of these actual story levels first.
Stay that way, so be quiet.
So
I suppose I don't need
shouldn't
to
be too bad.
You can hear me.
Get a good chunk of the long shit out quick. I'm going to my local bomb shelter. Oh,
guards! Take him down! Quietly. So
to
no
protect
one you.
Myself.
Finally, a little quiet time. Just you, me, and four random dead guys.
Hit him! Jesus.
I'm sensing a locked door, but
forget that
not
was...
where the key is. So helpful, I know.
Forget
think you
that
can
I
look around
for it? Oh, that's funny. Alright, now where do I go? I go up these stairs, I think?
I see you.
Do you, Sundrax, you stinky fuck?
Jerk-hat, fish face! Ah! Sorry, I thought we had a shot sneaking in.
Oh my god, I suck today.
Oh baby.
Alright, come on, kill this one, thank you. Oh, I drove right into his dumbass. Wow, I'm an idiot.
By the purple sunset, this is only half a key.
I hate it. I hate this game's dialogue so fucking much. It's so bad. Alright, so... Oh shit, I forgot to buy energy and healing totems, but... We should be fine. I'm over-leveled for this shit anyway, so... Should be okay.
As sure as the sun rose at 8:47 this morning, this key must open the gate.
There we go. Oreo boob. What's going on, Oreo? Okay. Open the fucking door. Jesus.
Careful. I can't sense anything on the other side
of
the door.
Yeah, shut your fucking
which
mouth.
Could be good, or could be very bad.
Make sure you do keep voting for the stream, that way, because the votes expire after 14 days. So, it helps just to keep the votes consistently high. And I'd say over 10 for me to keep on that chart, or on the list that I'm online. Okay, this shield fucker's dying right now. Did you die, dickweed? Thank you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Chest. Okay, this way?
I think I can throw a little light on the situation.
Thank you! Hey. So tired. Me too. But I'm always tired.
I see some giant.
My personality is just tired.
Things. They're either for the Legion of Dust or Sundrax has strange decorating taste. Either way, why not destroy them?
You will never destroy the chambers of the Legion of Dust. The last one who tried ended up served to me as tea.
That's gross. That's disgusting. You drank a person as tea? That's, yeah. Real nice. Now he can't fucking attack.
Give it to me.
Come on, kill the fucker. Thank you. Almost at full health again.
Crash all of them.
20 Legion of Dust.
I don't even know where that came from.
These are... This is only gonna take slightly a fucking hour. There's 8 of them. Alright, let's kill these guys off.
Okay,
Got him. Level up.
Give it to me.
Holy Jesus. There's no need for that girl's dialogue.
Hey,
there really isn't, to be fair.
Destroy themselves. At least
there
I don't
really
think so.
Fucking isn't. Alright, so is there more in the room adjacent from this one? Or. Like this way? Maybe? Okay, yeah, it looks like this way. Yep. Okay. Thanks, Oreo did the command. Thanks, Oreo. Would you fuck off?
No, not even. Negative. Troops, make an end to this.
Just a few more.
Baby cakes.
Oreo's learning how to mod. All of them are destroyed
you
now.
You will pay for that infamy. Your name is Mud.
Destroyed the tanks and pissed off Sundrax. Bonus. Now we just have to.
I hate her dialogue so fucking much. Learning. Got him.
Crafted.
Okay. This way? Oh no, I go back the way I came. There's a gate there I'm gonna go through. Okay. Maybe? Oh yeah, it's gone. Okay. After the next one, I should hit 19. And then we'll clear out some
my
little ones.
My vile friend, the fiend of fiends, the Dalicus is feeling peckish.
I should know, because there will be 8, will be 19 the next one, 20 with one
I
after that.
They're all extinct. The bad news is, it'll probably kill you.
These horns are making me feel inferior.
Why, is your dick small? I love when he shouts baby cake.
If I were to produce evil weaponry, I'd that forge. Hey, maybe you can find a way to make the forge overheat.
Oh good, I had to do that again. Let me fucking break shit.
Crafted!
Oh no, it's just the wheel turns, cool.
Troops, crush their heads and protect the forge. Smash their skulls and defend the fiery pit. Give them a headache and keep us in the weapon business.
Sexy.
Interact with it, you fucking moron.
Hey, could you say we're fighting fire with fire?
You can absolutely
Focus
just fuck off.
Wheel so we can put an end to the forge.
Hot stuff! Sexy!
There's 5 of 6. Now we're back up to practically full health.
Good! No, bad! Down. The ceiling is coming down. Run!
My forge destroyed? Turned to ash? Toasted? I am very put out.
You're safe. and no more war machine for Zane.
Oh, well, let me catch you with the chat.
So you could go home, or you could take
I'm
care of
eating
the
pasta and bacon. No, what the fuck? I love pasta. Do you not love bacon? You. The hell? Communist? Bacon is the greatest invention ever. Just keep rolling. Just keep rolling. Oh, nope. Wrong way. I don't care about the chest. I have enough gold.
The last one who foolishly decided to stay. We ended up hiring. But then he died in a freak accident. Elite. Lieutenant. Head Grimlock guy. Stop them!
Well, let's try and start weakening the elite.
Oh, baby.
Oh. Oh, I just got a bunch of them. Yo. Got another couple. That fuck face.
One more time.
Ow.
I like it.
I have a hack and slash game, I just never play it. I like these games. Die, fuck off. Alrighty. Let's continue. Should be just about done with this level. It's fun because it's more open world, but I don't know if it's tedious. Diablo's like that, kind of. It's not really open world, but it is.
Yeah. It's like right down those stairs.
Don't be scared, little lady. Need a hug? Well, I guess that's not really possible, is it?
I hate the Battle Mage. I hate the Battle Mage's dialogue most of all. His dialogue just infuriates me. It's so fucking annoying. A boss battle, at least.
The Talikas were created by dark magic. Something should stay extinct. You know what I mean?
Okay. Let's fuck this boss up and get on to the next one. These boss battles are real fucking easy, to be honest.
Now the Talikas will chew you up and poop you out like the last challenger.
Especially because this guy is apparently weak, super weak to fucking fire. Holy hell.
Sexy.
scorching him again. Come on, just keep scorching him. Oh my god, maybe it wasn't that easy. Holy
baby
shit,
cakes.
Oh, he's got it's stages, okay. He's probably got one
hey,
more.
That's handy. His armor came off.
Holy fuck, he is super weak. Fuck you.
Destroy them! Finish
them! Oh, fuck, where are you going?
Make sure it's dying time!
Oh no. Oh, he's healing. Fuck, where are you at? Time he jumps now.
Oh, I think you nearly got him.
Unless he jump? Wait, heals again. Oh, fuck you. He's got a hammer to keep his health from going too high. How are you supposed to kill him?
Was it good for you too?
No, fuck off, thank you. God, fuck off. Goddamn dildo.
That wasn't so bad, was it? Hey, I'm a telepath. Don't think I don't know what you're thinking.
No, not my Talikos. I will crush your puny resistance once and for all. Your minuscule rebellion will end under my fist.
Enigmar Fortress complete. Oh my god, I'm still underleveled for the. You go the way I tell you to. I'm still underleveled for that? Blow me. Alright, skills. Dodge. Trying to get that level 20. Guess we'll just do this, I guess.
Sister Jalari, I've reached you at last.
My your giant jelly baby fell over.
By the way, I had to knock down three balls to get in here.
We'll get that fixed. What made you risk the
journey? All right, man. No worries.
I need your help.
Friends, I'd like to introduce you to the last dwarf.
I didn't know there were any left.
That's why I'm the last. I came a long way from the dwarves' underground city in the north. Zurag used to be something. Back when we were still mining. But we, completely innocently, mind you, unleashed a dark evil. It took all we had to seal it in. We've been guarding it ever since, but now there's just me. Don't know how much longer I can last. Oh, will last. It could go any time. Already getting a bit of...
That was actually a long level, too. Holy shit.
It
took a minute.
So if you can't help and the seal goes, we're finished. Cooked.
If we call time out for a fairy tale, Zane wins.
What are you saying?
That this evil is sealed, Zane's isn't.
You got it backwards. If we're not gonna fight evil everywhere, then Zane has already won. Otherwise, why are we even here?
Honestly, I'm more excited just to finish this damn game and go to Halo 5. Because Halo 5 is a lot of fun. I'm only going to be playing it on... I'll probably play it on normal or easy,
but try not still. To trip an O over the statues of our dwarven heroes.
I've already beaten that game a couple times, and I plan to one day stream it with my buddy and go through it on heroic or legendary.
Being the last dwarf.
By the wind in my sails.
God, I'm so underleveled for this. And I'm only one level under, but still.
Get close and nail that guy.
How long of this left? Probably about 2 hours. Check after this. Give you an estimate. My guesstimate was about 3 hours partway through yesterday's stream, but we'll see. The little levels all together that we have left will probably only be about 20 minutes. Maybe 30. The big levels are where it's time consuming and there's only like 3 left after this.
What in this world is going on?
And some of them are probably shorter than...
That's not good. The unspeakable evil broke free. We can't stop it. We can't. Well, wait. Maybe we can if we get to my workshop.
We can't stop it. All right, maybe.
Really
just maybe.
Not good. The evil is transforming the city.
Sorry to butt in here, but that construct raises the dead. Remember them? Yeah. Please destroy it.
Working on it.
Baby
got it.
Cakes.
Should I keep forgetting to buy these totems?
Now to the storage
maybe lurking
room.
Because battlefield. All right, that's fine. No worries.
What's a kinemat?
It's a wheel on the ground. Kids today.
Oh, where is it? This? No. Oh, it's this way. Oh, it's...
That's it! Now get to the control room and...
Sure, and I'll figure out what I'm gonna say next.
Gotta keep my grill gamer status up. That's funny.
Give it to-
Energy bolts. What are they for? And can you, like, turn them off?
Huh? No, they'll be fine. Just don't break anything.
Oh my god, get away from me! Heal up a bit.
There's the wheel. Take the kinemat and do your thing.
Just in case you didn't notice. Zombies!
Pretty sure that's the evil at work. Keep turning the kinemat.
Baby cake!
Oh, I hate these angles.
You got it. Just keep turning it.
Almost level 9.
those zombies will still be there after you finish with the kinemat. Well, hopefully not.
Oh my god, why do they just keep dying? He's hitting any of them.
You did it! The seal is sealed. So I guess we're done.
Sorry, lady. Child. Person. They closed the way to the underworld. But they've still got the evil to find and deal with.
Was it good for you, too?
Oh, this way. Okay.
Whoa. The evil is not going to go quietly.
It'll keep doing that as it grows in power. Might want to stop it before then. I'd start in the crypts.
So wherever you tell me to.
More undead. Figures.
Just one sec. Alright. Let's continue.
That's clever. Using the garbage disposal on the undead.
By the great Safiri flagship. I can't wait to see your toilet.
This is cheap as fuck. It's amazing. My spot. This is so fucking cheap. 20 more enemies are there though, Jesus. Is that it? There, that was it. Okay, cool. And we leveled up. So now we are actually appropriately leveled to it. Oh shit, that fucked me up. Jesus.
Look out for those statues. They're alive?
That's definitely no dwarven work. The evil has twisted them.
Of course they're alive. Why the fuck wouldn't they be? Game looks so difficult. That part wasn't. No, this game is like on the harder difficulties, it'll be fairly challenging. But if you level yourself up appropriately, it's not gonna be hard. Which is why you always beat these games once and then go back through again later with a higher level character. Scorchum.
Wasn't good for you, too?
Come on, die, you fuckhole. Kill him. Kill him.
Thank you.
wasn't good for you too?
Energy. You just basically the key part to surviving this game is just watching for enemy actions. Like it's like when they're about to do their special or do certain things. Like that, he's gonna charge forward. So you gotta dodge the poison. Dodge their charges. Basically just little things.
Remind me never to decorate with statues.
Alright, now where do I go? Alright, so I have full health, full energy. Oh good, I have to destroy four of these fucking things.
Can you say trap?
I think you can.
That girl needs to shush. Seriously, though, I'll agree with that.
Love it. One more time.
Kill it.
Two more and you can get out of there.
Good for you, too.
I think that did it. That's one evil down and one evil to go.
By my uncle's hairpiece, that was messy.
Check the throne room. Wild guess, but the evil tends to have a thing for power.
That might actually hit 20 from this level. Shit. There's so many enemies.
Was it good for you, too?
Safe to say the evil's at full strength now. You got your work cut out for you.
Boss battle. Not gonna hit 20, but we're gonna be damn close. And then I can do level 20,
okay,
level 20,
reason,
21, and 22 missions. Those little missions. And get leveled up. Actually, probably won't do the 22s, probably just do the 20s and 21s. The unspeakable, unfathomable. Use these words. Fuck you.
He may be unspeakable, but he's not unhurtable. Keep it up.
Oh, he heals from those, I think.
Oh,
Holy shit, that literally almost killed me. Holy fuck.
I can hear him moaning, and not in an I'm haunting you way.
Sexy.
At full health.
I love doing it with you.
Very scorched.
Any minute now, and it's back to the underworld where he came from.
I like it.
Oh god, I'm going to fucking die. Nope. I used the wrong thing because I had the wrong thing up, so I wasted my energy totem. So an idiot. Well, I'm about to die anyway, it's fine, no worries. Fuck you! Fuck you!
One more time.
Haven!
The evil is gone! We still have to face Zane, but when we save Ancaria, at least it won't be overrun with undead.
It's over! Guarded that seal for centuries. What am I gonna do now? And who's gonna clean up this mess?
Okay. Alright, let's get all the gold. Oh, shit. Alright, so we have 18,000 gold now. Cool. Alright. I will tell you how much time I have left now. Okay, each one of those is actually probably about 15 minutes, so I'm probably way overestimating. Level 19, almost level 20. Nice. Alright. So we've got 1, 2, 3 big levels left.